were to evaluate your season in 2018 and to get with a bunch of folks in your
team, I think the season went really well. I mean, I came out here and put my heart out on the line for the seniors and the whole team. I think I played very selfless. I did what I could to help the team win each week. And I mean, I haven't really made my season yet. I mean, I'm going to start thinking about it now. I'm going to have my decision in the next 2 days. But yeah, I mean, I'm pretty confident in the season that I had. And this
season. How difficult of a decision is this going to be?
This is super difficult. Probably the hardest decision I'm going to make in my life. I love these guys. I mean, I chose the school for a reason. I mean, like I said, I put my all out there. And we're just going to see play on the prayer on it. And we're going to see how my decision is.
What are your factors, criteria? What will you weigh pros and cons?
I'm not going to really get into all that. Talk with my mom and my family, rest of my family, see what's best for me.
Is there anybody else you lean on beside that, like former players or current players or coaches?
No, I think this decision is strictly my choice. I mean, so I'm going to think about it by myself and my family.
Miles, when you came into this game, did you have your mind set regardless of what happened? You and the team, you weren't going to make a decision today?
No, I'm only focused on the game today.
The fact that you even have this, you really only played a significant time, 1 year. What does that tell you about so what you were able to accomplish this year that you even had a decision like this?
I mean, I still have a lot of this to be on. Whether I come back next year, I'm going to be 10 toes down, 100% ready, I'm going to get better for the next season. But it really is me all week. I know what I got to work on, and I'm going to do my best. But right now, like I said, I have to make a decision. I got excited. I actually questioned with the chest when I seen him. He had some discomfort in his foot. I'm not going to be too serious, but there's a lot to still play. But that just shows, I mean, Trey shows every week how tough he is and how much of a leader, how much his game means to him. So I respect Trey's a lot. I mean, I learned a lot from him.
I was excited, so I was excited to see him back on the field. I mean, it's his last game, so I mean, he ain't gonna go out like that.